We begin with the latest on fire activity to the north. The size of the Lodgepole complex grew several thousand acres and now sits at 250,000 acres. The number of crew members battling the blaze has doubled to 611. After six brutal days, the complex is 20% contained. Intense initial attack by the landowners and local resources, along with the work of fire crews, has halted most of the fire's progress. Interior burning continues in areas where there are unburned fuels. 16 homes have been destroyed, as well as unspecified but significant amount of fencing and haystacks. It's unknown how many cattle have been killed in the blaze, since many ranchers haven't been able to get an accurate count on those that have survived. In addition, the McCone Electric Co-op has lost over 50 power poles. Through all of this, locals say the community spirit remains strong. The Brown family has been ranching the area for almost 60 years. Mary Brown told us she's grateful for everyone who helped fight this fire.
With the grace of God that it didn't jump the road right at our house. It actually did jump the road right next to our barn and came down towards our barn where all of our horses were. And we ended up having a couple guys that were just standing there with pumper trucks, and they grabbed our tractors and took off and just started going through flames, trying to blade lines just to try to get it stopped right as it was going down to our barn.
Both Montana senators took to the Senate floor to urge Congress to take quick action to help in the battle against wildfires in Montana.
I was on the phone this weekend a couple of times with our county commissioners from Garfield County as we were talking about how we can get more resources on these devastating fires. The status quo is simply unacceptable. With these fires blazing, the ground cracking beneath us, we are reminded how fragile the way of life in Montana is.
As Montana burns, Congress cannot afford to wait. We need to act and allow catastrophic wildfires to be treated like what they are. They're natural disasters. It's the least we can do for the rancher in Jordan who lost his cattle, or the rancher in Sand Springs who no longer has a fence around his pasture.
And if you're wondering what you can do to help, here it is. The Garfield County Bank is helping coordinate a relief effort to help replace miles of fencing and burned up pasture land in Garfield and Petroleum counties. Donations can be mailed to the Garfield County Bank, Box 6, Jordan, Montana, 59337. In Circle, donations can be dropped off at the Redwater Valley Bank with checks written to the Garfield County Fire Foundation.